So here I am going to solve the example of the geometric mean. I am taking the example of the ungrouped data and I am going to calculate the geometric mean for the ungrouped data. So in the question I have some values, like I have 9 values: 45, 32, 37, 46, 39, 41, 48 and 36. So these are the values here given here, and these are the total values are 9. So this is the ungrouped data, and what I have to do, I have to calculate the geometric mean. So basically the formula for the geometric mean in that case is g, which is equals to, you can say, nth root of x1, x2 up to so on xn. Here x1 is, you can say, equals to 45, x2 equals to 32, and x9, which is equals to 39. So I can write it in the form of like this, like g, which is equals to, you can say, ninth under root of 45 into 32 into 37 into 46 into 39 into 41 into 46 and into 36. Now the next step is, what I am going to do is, I am going to apply log on the both side. So log of g, which is equals to 1 over n 9, log of 45 plus log of 32 plus log of 37, like this, plus log of 46 plus log of 39 plus log of 41, like this. I am going to apply log on the whole term on the both side of this term, you can say, and on this term and on this term. So you can say this is the log I am applying here. Now the further step is, I am going to calculate the value. So log of 45, which is equals to 1.65321, further is log of 32 is 1.50515, plus I am now solving the values of the log. So these are the, you can say, these are the values of the log here. Now further is, what I am going to do is, I am now adding all these values and dividing it with the 9. So I got that result, that is, you can say, the log of g, which is equals to 1 over 9, 14.38700. So this is the values I am adding here. Now further is, I am going to divide this value by the 9. So I got that result, 1.59856. Now applying the anti-log on this value, I got that result, that is 39.68. So basically this is the geometric mean in that case. You can